Colonel Powell. She's going to walk you through the capture of Aisha Al-Hadi, aka Susan Danford.
We have intelligence of a meeting between Danford and numbers 4 and 5 on our most wanted list.
We believe that they're connected to the recent suicide bombing in Kenya.
We have information that they will be in this house today. This is an operation to capture, not kill.
Range 22,000 feet.
You have your orders, Lieutenant. Your job is to be their eye in the sky.
Yes, ma'am.
I have to know if Danford is inside and who is with her. That's Danford.
This changes things.
What's happening?
We're seeing a suicide vest and a whole bunch of explosives.
What's the plan, General?
We have the ability to strike a target with considerable accuracy.
I came here to witness a capture, not a targeted assassination.
Dozens of lives are at stake if these men leave.
We need to put a hellfire through that roof right now.
Weapon is armed.
What's that?
Given the new circumstances, I think we should abort.
You have number 4 and 5 on the president's kill list in your sights. You are putting the whole mission at risk because of one collateral damage issue?
Minister.
We are locked into this kill chain. I need legal clearance to strike.
I'm the pilot in command responsible for releasing the weapon. I will fire when this girl's out of the way.
There is a lot more at stake than you see in this image.
If they kill 80 people, we win the propaganda war. If we kill one child, they do.
We've got 2 suicide bombers inside that house, and no one wants to take responsibility for pulling the trigger.
We lost the visual.
Christ.
We need a decision.
Ready.
Right now.
3.
Go!
2.
Wait.
1.